When a custom virtual background doesn't suit your needs, but you still want to maintain some privacy regarding your surroundings, the blur background option can be a great alternative. This option simply blurs the background of your video, obscuring exactly who or what is behind you. It's great for hiding a cluttered dorm room, taking a meeting in a coffee shop, or just keeping things private. In this video, you will learn how to find the system requirements needed to use the blurred background, how to enable the blurred background before your meeting, and how to enable the blurred background during your meeting. What if you go to your backgrounds and effects and don't see the option to blur? In addition to the client version, you must also meet the system requirements for virtual background, specifically the requirements for images only without a green screen. To see the requirements, go to your browser and navigate to support.zoom.us. Using the search bar, enter Virtual Background System Requirements and click on the corresponding article. Here you will see the system requirements broken down by operating system for both desktop and mobile apps. Remember to look for the section titled Images Only Without a Green Screen where appropriate. If you want to enable the blurred background before you join or start your meeting, sign in to the Zoom desktop client, click on your profile photo in the upper right corner, then select Settings. Now select Backgrounds and Effects from the left side, and then select Blur as your virtual background. Perhaps you're already in your meeting, but just now decide to use the blurred background. No problem. While in your meeting or webinar as a panelist, go to the bottom left corner of your video window and click on the up arrow next to the Start/Stop Video button. Now just click Blur My Background. Alternatively, you can go to Video Settings from the menu, then Backgrounds and Effects to choose the blur option. If you're on your mobile device, just tap More, then Backgrounds and Effects to choose Blur. One last thing before we go. You can disable the blurred background by going to Backgrounds and Effects and choosing None or choosing an image from the library. If you're on your mobile device, tap More, then Backgrounds and Effects to choose None or to choose an image. You can find more information on this topic and others by visiting our support center at support.zoom.us. Thanks for watching.